Magandang araw mga bata, ako si Ate Judith May Ramos ng DWCU Herbers Memorial Library. Hahantugan ko kayo ng kwento na tiyak kapupulutan nyo ito ng aral. Ang pamagat ng ating kwento ay Little Pig Shows Off. Tara na't magsimula. Little Pig is strong and big. He plays tug-of-war with his friends. He wins every time. Monkey wants to paddle the boats. He asks his friends to come too. I will not paddle the boat with you, Little Pig says. I am stronger and better, he brags. Rabbit and Mouse pair up. They go in the same boat. Little Pig smiles. He gets in a boat alone. Little Pig paddles quickly. He paddles past his friend's boat. He laughs at his friends. See, I paddle better than you. Little Pig brags. Little Pig, you are so far away, Monkey says. Rabbit, Monkey, Mouse, and Dog reach the shore. They help each other out of the boats. Little Pig is not there. Boo-hoo-hoo, Little Pig cries. Help me, I am tired. I cannot paddle back to shore. Little Pig's friends hear his cries. Boo-hoo-hoo, Little Pig says. Help me, I want to go home. Rabbit, Monkey, and Dog get in a boat. They paddle to Little Pig. They paddle his boat back to the shore. Little Pig is very happy. Now, Little Pig plays with his friends. He does not brag anymore. So, dyan po natatapos ang ating kwento. Sana po nakapulot po kayo ng aral sa ating kwento na kahit nagiging makasarili tayo minsan or ayaw nating tulungan yung ating mga friends, but they are willing to help kapag tayo ay nasa panganib na. So, hindi dapat tayo maging selfish or maging makasarili, hindi porket na mas better tayo kaysa sa ating friends ay dapat na natin silang ay dapat na natin hindi ay dapat na natin hindi sila pansinin. So I hope that you enjoy our story. Thank you po.